blah, 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 blah. Put my bitch up out the house, cause all she do is argue. Put that bitch up out the whip, cause all she do is argue. All I heard, blah, 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 blah. Bitch, who are you? Made my side bitch my main bitch, cause she don't argue. Blah, 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 she don't argue. Nah, 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 I don't argue. Blah, 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 she don't argue. Nah, 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 I don't argue. Put my bitch up at the house. Blah, 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 blah. Put my bitch up out the house, cause all she do is argue. Put that bitch up out the whip, cause all she do is argue. All I heard, blah, 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 blah. Bitch, who are you? Made my side bitch my main bitch, cause she...
Hey, y'all, it's your girl, Starla. I just did my makeup and combed my hair. And I'm gonna talk more about, in this video, I'm gonna talk more about Chandler, Alexis's beef, and, Selena Michelle's beef with each other. And I'm not for anyone's side, but I'm more on Selena's side because you're talking shit about your friend that you've known for 7 years. Chandler talking about her friend like that is just so downgrading and so negative. And the fact that, you know, since Selena wasn't answering her messages or texts or calls, Chandler had the nerve to go online, on Instagram, wherever she went, and talk shit about Selena. Oh, she's been hit by the whole crew, the YouTube crew. Selena is getting dick down and all this bullshit that she's talking shit. And she's like, Chandler's like, I don't fuck with hoes. And the thing is, like, who are you to judge Selena for what she's doing? Like, who, yeah, you're her friend and all, you can give her opinion, but you have no right to judge anybody. You have no right to judge anyone, and especially your best friend that you've had for 7 years. And the way you came at her was just rude, and Chandler Alexis, like, showed her true colors. I don't know them personally, but Selena, I hope you get better, girl, because this shit is just stupid, and they got Abby Nicole involved, too, because Chandler was talking about shit about Abby when Abby wasn't even involved, and that's pretty fucked up for you to involve somebody that isn't involved and talk shit and put their names in dirt. Like, that's some fucked up shit to do. And, I'm just gonna watch this video, and you guys can, cause I don't have the thing where, you know, but.
Cleared out. Yeah, no, my subscribers know I'm 100% real. I'm sure you know.
So, story time, the truth about the beef with Chandler, Alexis, and Selena Michelle, on Abby Nicole's, channel. So, even DDG, they all agreed that, you know, what Chandler Alexis did was not okay. She's talking about, oh, I have something to behold, and I have something that I need to keep in check because I'm a role model. Listen, Chandler Alexis, talking shit about somebody that was your friend for 7 years, and then talking about Abby Nicole when she wasn't even involved in the beef in the first place, that is not showing anybody. That isn't showing anybody, you know, that you're a role model. And you're a bully. That's what you are. And you showed your true colors by doing that and talking shit about Selena. And then talking shit about somebody that isn't even involved in the situation. And then on the phone with other people talking about the shit when they weren't even involved. And running people's names through the dirt. That is not okay. That is bullying to the maximum. And Chandler Alexis is always like, oh, we gotta spread positivity. And blah, blah, blah. When she's not even spreading it herself. Okay, talking shit about somebody when you didn't even know what was going on. Like, in this video, Gabby Nicole and Selena are very upfront, and I believe in them. I do believe what they're saying is true, and that Selena did not smash fucking Aqua. What's his name? Megan McQueen. She did not smash him. She did not smash DDG. Sorry, my bad. And she, you know, she wasn't getting dick. She was just chilling with people that she thought she was cool with. And I don't know, like, Chandler Alexis needs to grow the fuck up. Like, really needs to grow the fuck up. Because that is not right for you to talk shit about anybody when you have no room to judge. You've sinned before. You've probably gotten... She says that... I'm not trying to talk down on her, but she says in high school she didn't fuck with hoes because that's just not her. But she was popular. Like, she said that she was pretty popular in high school. So I'm pretty sure she was a hoe. Sooner or later, she was a hoe. It's not something, you know, like, you lie about. Like, everybody's a hoe certain parts of their lives. They are a hoe. Even I'm a hoe sometimes. Like, right now, no. Because I have a man. I've been with my man for 2 years and 4 months. But when you're in high school, you don't think straight. And when you're young, you tend to fall off on the wrong road, and that ends up making you a hoe because you go and do whatever you want to do. And I don't like all the beef. I don't like all of it, and I'm tired of seeing it. But at the same time, like, you know, like, I want to know what's going on. And for Chandler Alexis to assume that about her friend that she knew for 7 years, and judge her for what she's doing. Like, no one has time for a bully. No one has time for negativity. And no one has time for someone to show their true colors and bash people that aren't even involved. And then bash people that are involved and saying, talking shit about things that never happened. I guarantee if somebody was to put me in, like, Abby Nicole, I feel sorry for her because she wasn't involved. Like, yes, she's Selena's friend, but she wasn't involved, and she didn't get involved until Chandler Alexis started saying her name, talking shit about her when she wasn't even involved in the first place. And it's pretty fucked up that you would involve somebody in something that isn't and spread dirt through their fucking name when they don't even know you in the first place. Second of all, she wasn't involved. And, so Chandler Alexis and Selena Michelle are not friends anymore for now. I kind of hope that, you know, Chandler Alexis makes a live video apologizing of what she's done and what she's done and who she talks shit about. And, you know, you can't assume, oh, my friend is getting D just because she hangs out with boys. Like, you can't assume that. And it's not okay for you to assume that she's getting smashed by every guy she hangs out with. That is not okay. Like, all I gotta say is, Chandler Alexis, you're a bully. And you need to fix yourself, because you think you the shit, but you really not. You like to talk shit and bring people into the argument when they weren't even in it. Talking shit about them when they weren't even involved. That is some petty ass shit, and that's not a woman. That's somebody that's negative. That likes, you know, her motto is, oh, be positive. Spread positive vibes. Like, that is not positive. For you to be talking shit about your friend that you've been with and assume that your friend is doing shit that you've known for 7 years, and then you bring somebody else that isn't even involved into it, and DDG, like, literally said, that makes you nothing but a bully, Chandler Alexis. And I agree. That is nothing but a bully right there. And nobody, no wonder why, I think what Chandler Alexis says that she didn't fuck with anybody that was a hoe. I think the reason why she didn't fuck with anybody that was a hoe is because they didn't want to fuck with her because she just... She likes to run people's name through the dirt, and that's not okay. Anyways, guys, this is my video of my opinion about Chandler Alexis and Selena Michelle's beef. And, I don't know, like, the beef that's going on YouTube is just ridiculous. And YouTubers want to meet YouTubers, but the thing is, like, you can assume how they are when they're on video, like, YouTube. But when you actually meet someone, you get to meet their true colors, and you get to see how they really are. And that's one thing you can't do. You can't assume somebody's cool. You can't assume they're okay. Like, you can't assume anything. Oh, they're nice. Oh, they're cool. You can't assume nothing. Because guess what? They'll turn right around and talk shit about you and rub your name through the fucking dirt. So anyways, guys, I love you guys. Like and subscribe. Comment down below if you agree with me. And I love you guys. Bye, guys.